Boy, oh boy. So, a lot of people are going to be either very, very happy or very, very mad. And I think we're going to have more mad than happy out there because Team Dokkener on Twitter, shout out to them, link is down below to the Twitter page. They just dropped, well, not just, but perhaps like a couple hours ago, they dropped a little piece of news that, you know, they kind of went into the data and kind of like scumped up with the shovel. The biggest portal in the history of Dokkan, according to me, which means according to him, should popper by tomorrow with the new celebration. Simultaneously on Global and JP, it would be completely pew. I don't even know. I guess that's French or whatever, but you know, long story short, to interpret that into English to where we can understand it. The best banner in Dokkan history is said to be dropping literally within the next couple hours. Like the day of the new year, which is a couple hours from now, is when this banner will be released. And it's supposed to be dropping on Global and JP. So I want to talk about one thing that this could potentially be. And I think it's not, but it could be. We gotta take a little step back in history. We gotta take a little step back. So a couple weeks ago when we got the V-Dump scans for the Blue Gogeta and Broly dropping on the JP Side Dokkan Battle, the Duo Dokkan Festival. Along with that, we had a little icon on the bottom on the scan that showed a different art for Blue Gogeta. A lot of speculation was going on as to what is this car, like is he a free-to-play Blue Gogeta, is he an LR, the shading looks a little different, looks LR-ish, like, you know, it could be an LR Gogeta or free-to-play, or the art could be messed up. Seems like the majority of people thought that they just like moved the hand because the icon in the art presented his hand like about here on his face, like I can't even do it, like something like that. Versus what we got in the game, which was like, you know, above his head. So a lot of people were saying that, oh, you know, this is like early artwork. Then they changed it. Like, why would they change it? I mean, it's just an arm. It's not a big deal. Like, why go through the trouble to redesign? I'm sure it's like a 10-minute process in Photoshop. I'm sure it's nothing difficult. I'm sure it's easy. Like, I could probably do that. But why even bother change the position of an arm? It really doesn't matter. Like, doesn't matter if the arm's here or here. It really doesn't matter. And the actual Blue Gogeta we have, he actually is doing this when he transforms because it's the Super Saiyan Gogeta we have that has a little, like, hand thing. So, the Blue Gogeta in the game, because obviously when Super Saiyan Gogeta transforms, he goes blue. He is, like, powering up. So, it's the Super Saiyan Gogeta that has that little, like, hand position thing that doesn't make sense. But, like, whatever. Like, people are saying, like, you know, oh, you know, it's two different Blue Gogetas, like, oh, you're wrong, the art's different, like, I was like, it doesn't matter, like, if we get a free-to-play Gogeta, I'll take it, if it's an LR, I'll take it, if it's nothing, it doesn't matter, but that was a lot of things. So, a couple weeks go by, we get this tweet from Team Dokkener saying that, bop, we're getting a brand new banner, and speculation is kind of back now as to, well, are we actually going to be getting a new Gogeta? I actually jumped on at Dokkan Art Twitter, and he kind of is thinking about it as well. So he actually made a tweet out saying V-Jump showed a Tech Gogeta blue. They also issued a correction. If that Gogeta was falsely placed, that mistake would have been corrected at the same time as the other. A major publication wouldn't just let that slide. Whether it's free to play or not, who knows? My money is on free to play. So he's thinking a free to play Gogeta, nothing about an LR, but he just thinks another Gogeta will be coming, a free to play Gogeta. And he also said something about the banner as well. Gonna actually read one of his tweets right here. In before the big news, the big New Year's banner is like the thank you banner filled with units, laugh my ass off, which could be a thing. They say it's the best banner in history, but the best banner in history to Bandai could be trash for us because what if they have, like, you know, they've done this before. Like, every single Dokkan Festival card under the sun featured. Every single one, which is kind of good and bad. That means you can potentially pull, like, a brand new Intelligence Goku Black, a brand new STR Super Buu. Like, you can pull something fire. Or you can pull, I don't even know, like, you know, Super Saiyan 4 Vegeta, which is still pretty good, but he's kind of outdated. You can pull a freaking, like, I don't even know, like, a physical Super Saiyan Broly, like, that'd be trash. That'd be so freaking bad. So, you can pull fire, or you can pull absolute trash. So, if it's like a, like every single dual confessal card under the sun featured. That kind of sucks. Or they can have like 30 SSRs, which is also pretty trash, because to get one specific card is pretty bad. It's pretty, like, it's not really gonna happen. So depending on what the banner is, like, I heard rumors of there also being a chance for it to be guaranteed LR. I feel like if you want to call the banner the best banner in Dokkan history, release a brand new LR being LR Blue Gogeta and make it like some kind of guaranteed step up banner, and the guaranteed be a guaranteed LR. So probably it's like probably like a 6 step up banner, and then the last step is a guaranteed LR, like any LR, including the brand new LR. I think the chance of them dropping a brand new LR Blue Gogeta is actually very high, because if you remember the transforming Super Saiyan Goku and Frieza, they drop separately as their Dokkan Festivals. And like a week later, we got an LR Goku and Frieza together in one card. So they can do the same thing here. We have the Blue Gogeta and Broly separate as dual Dokkan Festivals. And then it's almost a week later, we get an LR Blue Gogeta and Broly together in one card art, which is kind of being shown in the image. If you go on the Dokkan Battle News, we do have this image here that shows them together. These arts aren't really in the game, so that needs to be considered as well. So what if this is like a glimpse of the LR Gogeta and Broly? Like, that could be a thing. Like, they could just put those two cards into one art and we have LR Gogeta and Broly, which I wouldn't be surprised. I would not be surprised. It would suck, because I just spent a damn arm and a leg on Blue Gogeta and Broly on the LR Trunks, and that banner was here as well. Like, bro. And you're gonna drop another banner now on 4 years, like a month away? Like, bro. Like, can I take a break? But either way, I just thought I would give you guys, you know, this information. One more tweet sent out from Dokkan Art, you know, like an hour ago. I'm still betting on free-to-play Tech Gogeta non-LR. So he is still on the side of it being a free-to-play Tech Gogeta and not the LR. He's talking about the actual art that was actually in the little icon. So I believe that's going to be a free-to-play Tech Gogeta and non-LR. The shading does look LR-ish to me, which is why I'm more so it being an LR. And it's a big cash grab for Bandai. Like, I don't know why they wouldn't take advantage of them getting that money. That's a lot of money. And I'm hungry. I need to eat. But that's a lot of money for them to take advantage of. So why wouldn't they drop a brand new LR Blue Gogeta? Because if they think that the Dual Dokkan Festival Blue Gogeta made the money, the LR would just... Bro, the LR would be insane. But just a little bit of speculation. Just want to bring guys a video as to what's going on, what's happening right now. You know, hype. Hype. So in a couple of hours, we're going to see what's going on with the banner dropping and possibly maybe another story mode. I don't even know if they're going to drop a free-to-play Gogeta. We're going to have some kind of like story mode or something implemented to where we can farm him, obviously. Or they give him, put him as like a reward for like maybe Virtual Battlefield or something. Either way, stuff is happening in a couple of hours, so I cannot wait. I have no stones. That's freaking awesome. So yeah. Quick video, guys. Enjoy the video. Like, share, comment down below. Subscribe. Make things sub to the boy. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.